Okay, I need to figure out what side of town this lady's on.
Ow!
Okay, should be on this side of town. But we gotta wait till like one day. I forgot I had that. Whole rupees. All right, well, at least now we only gotta wait 6 hours. Thank you.
Oh,
you both share the same thing? Yeah, this is clearly a rookie game. Mistakes were made. Don't have very many items. I haven't made it very far in this game yet. If this was Ocarina of Time, I'd be halfway through the game by now. Which reminds me, I'm probably gonna record Jabu Jabu's Belly later for that. Okay, I know I've seen this go down already, so I know what I'm looking for. Have to be ready to attack this man when he robs the old lady. At least that's what my brother told me. Talking to him about doing this playthrough and everything. Because he's played this game so many times, he gave me a couple hints of things to do before going to Woodfall. I eat bomb mask. Ooh, one more heart piece and I have another heart. Maybe I should figure out how to get one of those before going into Woodfall. Because I know I'm going to die in there against the boss. I've never fought the boss. Never fought any of the bosses from this. Should be interesting. Don't know any of the mechanics. I might not record Jabu Jabu's Belly later. I might just make some food later and then record mass quests for this. Do some of the side questing stuff. That way I'm not wasting all this time on streams waiting for time to pass. There's the old lady. Old lady. Blast Mask! I think I called it the Bomb Mask in my stream title. I'm stupid. Oh, it's been a while since I did this. I can't remember if I've been in these grottos. That one's pointless anyway. Get some money. Deposit some money. Possibly revert back the first day and then teleport to Woodfall so that we're starting on the first day and then I'm not a whole day behind. I may only be getting single rupees, but I'm still getting there. Oh, not supposed to be able to make it there. Okay, I know there's an oak shot in the game, so I assume that's where that comes into play. Almost at 100. 97 is good enough. I'm sure she gives me something for depositing 200 rupees. That a lot faster than the other set of money. Adult wallet. To do with my money. I'm not gonna have any bombs when I return to the first day, but I can come in and buy bombs. So that'll be nice. So I think now we return to the first day and go do Woodfall. We got bombs, we got the blast mask. Let's attempt it. I don't remember how to slow time. Hold on. Slow the flow. Give us time to do this temple. Rise, temple. that was silly. I'm not taking the long way over there. Lazy. Don't make me play the other one again. Okay, good. They just give you enough clearance for some of these things. Do I have to go over that one? This one seems closer. There's skull tools over there, so... Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Sticks. I'm gonna need those. Stray fairies are gonna be in just overwhelmingly odd places, gotcha. Another stray fairy. I'm glad I needed items. And I didn't just try to purchase everything in town. Okay, so I assume this is the way I'm going. Something on that wall, what is that? A random beehive. Oh, I must be getting the bow in here. Okay, random beehive. Can I hit you? Let's go get us a chest. What's in the chest? A key! I was hoping for a bow. Luckily, I've watched my brother play this enough to know that's the easiest way to defeat them. This has got to be the bow. I jump in the box. It's a map. Okay, well, map's not bad. Why do I always try and jump attack these guys? I don't know how that goes for me. Of course you had a stray fairy. Okay, there's only 10 more of those. Why wasn't my shield out? Oh, because I hit the wrong trigger. There's a fairy under there! How am I supposed to get that? Oh my god. Been taking my stuff. I hate the dragonflies. Ooh, but hearts. Alright, you gonna give me the bow? Come on. Show me a bow! Let's guess, compass. Another beehive. Alright. So that's how you deal with those buggers, by the way. My brother also told me about that. More sticks. I assume I'm gonna need them. I know there was more fuckheads in here. Fairy, of course. Seems that's something that's gonna annoy me about this game. Oh, I missed. Whoa. Here's holes. this room so far. Sounds like he followed me back over here. Oh god. I didn't know this thing was moving in more than one direction. That was a little terrifying. I hope that's the only way I had to go there. Horrible here. Come save me, fairy. Thought I could blast mask my way through that. I was wrong. Did you give me any hearts? Of course you didn't. You better be the bow. Let's hope we can get some hearts somewhere or find a stray fairy. That'll work. Oh, that'll definitely work. So apparently I should just wear this mask in every room. Mm-hmm. Why ain't you lighting? Whoa, 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 whoa. Definitely supposed to light that from up there. Oh my god, why are you wearing that mask again? I didn't click that. Okay, maybe I can't do it yet. I'm just wasting arrows here. And time, because still time in these dungeons. I'm not gonna do well in this fight. Okay, that's the boss key, but we're still so many fairies behind me. Although the fairies are probably not going to be something I manage to get on my first time through each temple. See that before. Oh my god. I am just bad at this game. Okay, technically there's only 5 fairies that I don't know where they are right now. Why did it work that time? What is the aiming dynamic in this game? Holy. Okay. Ah! Oh, you son of a bitch. Another freaking stray fairy in here. So I know where number 14 is. We just gotta go back for it. So let's see if we can do that now before we get through this room. I assume number 15 is gonna be in the boss room or something. Check. Nothing but get me attacked by a bee.
Oh.
I don't feel like it's gonna be in this room. Because they haven't come out of grass yet, just pots. Because I don't want to go through that room again. I think we're coming to the right conclusion about it being in the boss room. Oh, nice. What's up here again? Oh, this is the other side of that room. Gotta be in the boss room. Unless I'm stupid and I missed something. Thank you. I've done any damage to this guy. I hit him at least once. This is why I was told to bring this. Yeah. Got him! That was the most unconventional way to win that fight. Oh, but the final fairy's not in here? What? Sucks. Oath to Order, I think. Okay, so I clearly have been dreading this game for no reason. I honestly thought I'd never even make it to the first temple, let alone beat the first temple, but here we are. Go back in there and find that last stray fairy. Don't do this to me. Yes. Why did I do that? I guess I shouldn't be skipping this for anybody who wants to watch this. I just don't care about the text of after I've done something. Part of the temple. Just at the back side of it for no reason. Okay, well that's kinda cool. So I got the one from the Deku Baba in this room. Is it one of those beehives in the other room? Thank you. Oh my god. So what do I do with them after I get them? What did that just say? What do I do with them? Presumably it's out of the temple. Oh, I was already at the right door. Giant hole in the wall over there. That seems right. Okay, so she didn't give me anything worth anything, really. I've never used that in battle, so... Random golden chest out here, like... Hey, that's another heart. Angry little thing, isn't she? Teleport back to Woodfall and save there, because this is going to be the end of the stream. And that way I can continue doing this stuff. I'm going to record all the side missions that have to be done here. And getting masks, heart pieces, all that kind of stuff. And then next time we should be on our way to doing, I believe, Snowfall's next? But yeah, that was some good progress this stream, I think. Did a whole temple plus some. Got two hearts. But yeah, that's gonna be the end, so thanks for watching.